What is the cause that thou, O Lord, so far off now dost stand? Why hidest thou thy face in time when trouble is at hand? The poor do perish by the proud, and wicked men's desire. Let them be taken in the craft which they themselves conspire. For in the lusts of his own heart, the ungodly doth delight, so that the wicked praise himself, and that the Lord despise. He is so proud that right and wrong he set it all apart. Nay, nay, there is no God, said he, for thus it hangs in heart. Because his ways do prosper still, he doth thy laws neglect, and we the last doth puff against us as would him correct. Tush, thus said he, I have no regret, lest my estate should change. And why for all adversity to him is very strange. His mouth is full of cursedness, of fraud, deceit, and guile. Under his tongue there nothing is but what is base and vile. He lieth hid in ways and holes to slay the innocent. Against the fool that pass by him, his cruel eyes are bent.